Hello everyone. So we are back with our second quiz about C++. We have a total of 10 questions. So let's start. Number 1. The name of the variable, function, labels and other user-defined objects are called A. Expression, B. Identifier, or C. Pointer. Expression is not a single variable, it's a set of variables. Identifier is the name of a variable or a function or a label that we are talking about, and pointer is an address, is a variable that stores the address, so it's not a variable name. So the answer is B, identifier. Question 2. Local variables are also called as local, have their scope limited to their function or program. So they are known as automatic variables. Answer is C, automatic variables. Number 3. The compilers convert all operands up to the type of the largest operand are called as. Now, when we use some operands, then there might be a possibility that you may have variables of different data type. So, to find the result, some operands are converted to the other type of operands. So, that is known as type conversion. Right? So, answer is A, type conversion. Question number 4. Dash variables are permanent variables within their own functional file. Auto, external, static. Static variables are variables which maintain their value throughout your program. So answer is C. Question number 5. Dash is a main location in memory that is used to hold the value that may be modified by the program. Now, keyword, identifier, or variable. We know that keyword is something which is system defined, right? It is used in the language. Identifier is also a name of a variable, and variable is also something which is the named memory location. So answer is C, variable. Question number 6. A dash defines a new type that links code and data. Array is something which have multiple values. Pointer is something which contains address of some particular variable. And class is a combination of both data and member functions. Or you can say functions. So we are looking for a type that links code and data. Means you are just linking your code with the data. So it is actually pointing to some memory location. So the variable which points the address to some memory location is known as pointer, right? So answer will be B, pointer declaration. To access a structure element using a pointer, dash operator is used, dot pointer or arrow. When we define a structure and we declare an object, to access the members we use a dot operator. Pointer is used for the reference type, and arrow is used when you want to access an element using a pointer. So answer will be C, arrow. Number 8. The break statement causes an exit only from the innermost loop, from the innermost loop or switch, or from the program. We say that break statement is used to come out of the loop. But it is also used in switch. So the answer will be B, from the innermost loop or switch. Dash is an implicit parameter to all member functions. This array or pointer. This is a pointer which is passed to all the member functions of a particular class. Right? So answer will be A, this. to what device is seen linked by default. Cin is used to get an input from the user. So by default, Cin is linked to keyboard. So answer will be A, keyboard. If you have certain questions or you want questions on other subjects, leave it in the comment section. Thank you.